was a little boy when I was 8 years old, it was a dream of mine to come here.
Na hora do desembarque, ele vem em direção, deu um beijo, apertou minha mão. Eu não sou de agarrar, de puxar cabelo, não. Se eu conseguir um autógrafo, fico feliz.
There's no point in giving Rio second best and giving Brazil second best. So if we were going to come here, we were going to come with everything, the whole nine yards, the full Monty, the whole, all this cosmic junk.
Muito cheiroso aqui.
Lindo,
tá demais.
Cheiroso, é gostoso.
Perfeito, ele é demais.
Tô até agora vendo ele andando na minha direção, assim, dando um beijo.
Tentar tirar uma foto com ele.
Eu te amo, cara! Não!
Não dá pra entender nada. Que a gente é analfabeto, não vai entender
ninguém
nunca.
Fala em inglês aqui, ó. Ninguém fala.
This is the steel. This is a steel system. There's 18 containers. We have two systems over here, one which is going off to Sao Paulo. And this stage will be built, and then the production will come in. 18 steel trucks and 34 production trucks, including generators and barricades.
A gente imagina aí que seja alguma coisa de montagem aí pro show aí.
They're always doing amazing things. It's amazing if they don't do anything amazing.
A gente está trazendo 1.200 toneladas de equipamento, 54 caminhões, 12 ônibus, 30 toneladas na maior televisão do mundo com 17 metros de comprimento de altura, 17 graus de altura, com 57 de comprimento, é a maior TV do mundo.
How long for one day? For one stage? Should be done 3 days time.
There's a lot of highlights technology wise from the 30-foot lemon.
All of this stuff here in the bottom, it will all have water for ballast, for support.
All the technology we have, it's the band that overwhelms the technology. The band shines through. You see those buildings not fixed over there yet, about 4 miles away? They'd have a pretty good view.
I'm in charge of everything. These guys, they're all fired, by the way.
Eles não acreditam que a gente consiga achar gostoso morar nesse país assim. E não tá nem muito calor. Para eles tá, pra nós não.
I love the sun anyway, but some people are feeling this.
Tem um ali que tá com queimadura de segundo grau nas costas.
I want to know where my hotel room is. I want to have a shower. I don't want to go to bed.
It's great to be here. Been looking forward to it for a long time. It's very cool. It's the greatest show on earth. What more can I say? It's gonna be amazing.
É emocionante, não tem explicação. Olha, ele é demais, o Léo. É o meu baterista preferido. Que autógrafo dele. Tô tremendo aqui de emoção.
Do you have any surprises for the show?
Yeah, we're gonna turn up. We're gonna turn up. That's a surprise.
A gente veio de Manaus para ver o show. Está aqui esperando direto.
I'm expecting a lot. I'm expecting a great reaction. I'm expecting some passion.
Hoje passa o carro de pamonha e eu pego e começo a falar que eu amo ele.
Chegou o Bono Box aqui, falei, pô, Bono, qual é, fã? Aí ele botou o banco dele, entendeu? Que na do Jesus Tree. Deixa aqui, ó.
Aí eu falei, eu preciso cantar e minha voz tá muito baixa, me empresta seu microfone.
Foi em inglês, pô, Bono, and tomorrow I'm going to give you cachaça, por exemplo, que ele olhou assim, pô, entrou, não entendeu nada, e, tudo bem, tranquilo, conseguiu até o topo, beleza, ótimo, vamos no show, sexta-feira, eu vou curtir pra cacete.
I'm in clam, hush is motion.
So you can probably work out what happens. Each Adam works here, and Adam's bass guitars are controlled from down there.
And as you can see, they stand here and they look out of these little holes to see, and if they have any problems, they can go right up the stairs there and solve whatever problems that they have.
The guitars, though, are very sensitive to heat, and they will not be tuned until the sun comes down.
Along the stage, around the stage, we have small little lipstick cameras. And there's a camera at each position, one at Adam, one at Larry, one at Bono, one at the Edge. They have four screens down here, and each of them, if they have to turn anything up or anything down or control anything, the Bono Edge will look to the camera and make little suggestions on what to do.
And he only uses really vintage equipment? Yeah, and we use seven old Vox amplifiers.
This area, Edge. Edge is, of course, the keyboard player and the guitar player in U2.
These while he's singing on Still Haven't Found, Bullet the Blue Sky.
When he's on stage tonight, there will be a big pedal board here. Probably, if you'd like to come this way, you can see the screen. It's made up of millions of pixels.
And it was about 90% perfect.
Inside this arch, there are a lot of lighting operators, color spot operators.
We usually play when we get some spare time, which on this tour hasn't been a great deal, but anytime we get any time off, we try and organize a team with whoever we can find, basically.
Them. We're gonna win it. This half, we're gonna score 3 goals.
Eles pegam pra caramba, né, meu? Pô, tu meio, ó. Ninhada ali, meu. O cara joga igual mulher. Chega, eu tava jogando aí com São Paulo, futebol feminino, cara.
Os caras são meio apelão, né?
Foda-se, a gente vai jogar assim mesmo. Olha lá, ó, só metaleiro,
uniforme de tatuagem.
We're not good because we don't train or anything like that during the week, obviously, so we're just in it for the fun of it, so.
We have to do these sound checks, especially if we've been away having a good time, because we forget how to play the tunes, and so it's very important that we get tonight to remember the songs. And because we don't want to make any mistakes. All the tunes are
what? They're recognizable.
They're pretty recognizable. But every time we play them, something is different. And we like to keep sections of our show where we can change things around, improvise, and so that's important for us. So it'll be unique what we do.
Improvisation is a good word.
Well, it is.
That's what you call fucking up. You call it improvisation, and that's how you get away with it. When you make a mistake, make it twice, and then people don't think it's a mistake. I think the next time we've got to think about doing something smaller, because you can play with a lower ticket price, you can travel easier, you can get to more places.
It's always more difficult putting on a big show in a place where they do not do a lot of big shows. But we've had a great deal of cooperation here, and the local labor, the local steel people, have been very good. And this seems to be a pretty good sight.
They
ainda tem um dinheiro para comprar os ingressos, depois espero esgotar para poder vender.
O dia a dia do cambista, ele está sempre informado, entendeu? Lê jornais, revistas, assiste os reportes diários das redes.
A gente procura arrumar um jeitinho de burlar esse limite de ingresso. Então a gente coloca amigos, coloca terceiro mediante uma propina.
Qualquer evento que for acontecer, a gente já está informado e vai lá nas bilheterias e consegue adquirir o ingresso.
Every record that we make, we go into it thinking it could be our last record, because I don't want to be in a crap group.
If people want to go and do other things, they're encouraged to do that, and who knows what the future holds. People might want to go away for a year, go away for 2 years and do solo projects or get into movies or do, and they are always options.
I don't want to be in one of those groups that, you know, they're just cruising, you know, like driving on cruise control. Like our band needs to believe that the next concert we play is going to be the best, and the next song we're going to write is going to be the most true.
That'll always be a connection with you two.
Yeah.
So unfortunately, it's kind of a marriage you.
Cheguei aqui 6 horas da tarde na quarta-feira.
Eu cheguei às 11h30.
Vim de Teoflotone, Minas Gerais. Cheguei ontem meia-noite.
Eu trouxe o edredom, esse frio de doente.
A cadeira é dele, eu tô sentada. Minha caminha tá ali.
Não, tava boa, sozinho.
Muito sono, só isso.
Biscoito, biscoitinho. Guarda-chuva, caneta, banana!
A gente sai do show, já vem pra fila.
Eu fui no Rio e agora eu tô aqui em São Paulo, vamos ver hoje, amanhã. Vou dormir aqui no estádio já.
Pra quem esperou 11 anos, isso não é nada.
Vamos curtir um rock, né?
Love with this place. I mean, we've been here for just a few days.
Very happy to be in Brazil, and sort of regretting not coming earlier.
We share two religions, my country, Ireland, and your country, and I guess that's music and football, so we can speak same language, all right?
I don't think we expected quite that level of hospitality and, you know, in a way, sort of a love of life. You know, definitely people are out there putting aside, you know, their obvious problems. I mean, obviously there's a lot of poverty in these cities, but people seem to get on with life regardless.
I think they also understood in a funny way what the pop record, you know, is trying to do with some of the tunes is with Mofo is get into another place.
The local music scene is very vibrant. It seems like where we come from in Ireland, like music is a very big part of the culture, you know. People listen to a lot of music, people play a lot of music, and I think it's the same here.
You know, they have this carnival tradition here, which I've never actually visited a carnival here, but this idea that once a year you just get into some other place. And we like to think of our shows when they really take off, when you have a special night, that it's somehow you and the audience get into some other thing, into some other place. And
the people, they seem very mellow, they seem to like music, they seem to like having a good time, and that's sort of all we want to do.
And there are three subjects that you're not supposed to talk about in Ireland, and that is sex, religion and politics. And so I'm looking for my music, and in Ireland we have the religion and too much politics. cut, right? In Brazil, you have the combination for me. The people have a faith, I think. I feel that from the people I meet. Sexy women, but they're not dumb, you know, they're not stupid. They have another side. And also politically, I think this country is trying to come to terms with its past.
Nothing could prepare you for the reaction. You know, that's an amazing thing.
It's very important for people to know that we appreciate this and that we know, without sounding corny, that the only reason we can afford to bring this show is because the people are paying for the show. The money is not going into our back pocket. It's going onto that stage. I wish more of it was going into our back pocket. But I think, and I hope you agree, I believe this right now is the greatest show on earth.
Sabendo, já ia perguntar isso. Carta e champanhe, é isso? Conta pra nós, isso é muito bacana, né?
Ó, foi demais. Essa eu não esperava, a gente não combinou nada de se encontrar. Aí me entregaram uma carta dizendo "We hear the angel Gabriel flies high, but still keeps their feet on the ground e tal."
Heaven bound, I'm looking for
loucura total da Bahia.
Galera da Bahia, você
meu cachorro chama Bonovox, um labrador.
Olha só.
I mean, by the time it comes round to the last gig, it really feels like the last gig, and you know, there's a sense of relief at having kind of got through the year and played the shows, and there's also anticipation and excitement for what happens next. We now kind of accept that there is a cycle. We are musicians, we make records, we tour. But yeah, it's still a little bit hard, but I think as you get older, it evens out.
Mama, I can't really tell you easily how I feel about the last week. It's been a very special week, a week I'm never going to forget. But you probably hear this from all the pop stars, do you?
That doesn't mean that we won't see you again in Brazil. Yeah, we were waiting for you again, right?
I'd like to start the tour next year. That's what I'd like. And next time, when we come to Rio, we'll play Maracanã. Yeah. Bye. Thanks, Fabio.
Thanks a lot, man.
God bless.
Thank you.
See you down the road.
One of these days, yeah.
We're wearing the same shoes.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Você tem um encontro marcado com a música. 27 de janeiro, Rio, 30 e 31 de janeiro, São Paulo. Você vai assistir a maior banda do planeta em sua maior turnê. Skol traz U2 Pop Mart Tour 98. Uma experiência única. Muito mais do que ver e ouvir, você vai estar ao vivo fazendo parte de um show revolucionário. Você nunca viu nada igual. Ingresso já à venda na rede de lojas C&A. Garanta o seu. Agora, U2. Quando a turnê do U2 no Brasil passar, alguns vão lembrar do telão, alguns vão lembrar das músicas. E você vai lembrar das gotinhas de suor na testa do Bonovox. Promoção MTV coloca você na primeira fila. A MTV vai pôr você no melhor lugar do show. É só responder a pergunta, por que você tem que estar na primeira fila do show do U2? Responda via telefone 011-822-4899 em São Paulo, 021-591-8519 no Rio. Ou via internet, ou via e-mail. A MTV vai escolher as 150 melhores respostas e cada vencedor ganha um par de ingressos para ver o U2 de frente. Resultados no Disque MTV nos dias 23 e 26 de janeiro. Promoção MTV. Coloca você na primeira fila. Você tem que estar lá.